Hey everybody, welcome back to the shop. Bam! I got this all done. I'm gonna draw it out. I'm still thinking about something on that aileron. Oh, I wanna think on that for a little bit. Alright. Okay, now, let's flop this over. See, and this will actually be its right way. Bam. Goes in there just perfect. It's like almost it was supposed to. Dang, I guess everybody gets lucky now and then, huh? You guys crack me up. Okay. See, I allowed for the thickness of this glass when I did all this, people. There was a lot to talk about it. And I just figured you'd find out soon enough. Just love it when the plan comes together. Okay. Now this. Bam. Yeah, that's right. Okay. Let me think about it for a second. Now, one of these I made longer, I believe. I Bam. Oh, this is the one I made bigger right here. Now I'm just going to cut out this whole thing and double face tape it back in my mold, and that'll give me my recessed hatch cover. I'll worry about making a separate one for this later. But bam, here's my two gear doors. Now I got to do bam. And I'm just got something, Paul, about the ailerons. But basically, bam, that's what we need. That's what we need right there. Know what I mean? Never heard. But that's all I got for you now, people. Oh, we got to do one more thing. We forgot this more. This more to see. Bam. 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 Then what I'll do is I'll go make me another little mold, you know how I do just a flat mold for my gear door.